Hello everyone, welcome to Chola Deck Tutorials. Today we're going to learn on how to use Photo Animator Parallax Slides in PowerPoint. I'll be using our best-selling template Modern X to guide you throughout this tutorial. Let's get started. Parallax Slides is a beautiful way to present your presentations. These are some of the examples of the Parallax Slides that's been added to our Modern X template. Today I'm going to show you how to use our Modern X template to achieve these beautiful Parallax Slides. First, open your Modern X template and then scroll down to the Parallax section. These are examples of all the Parallax Slides that you'll get. Now, we're going to add an image to the Parallax Slide. What we need to do is just right-click on any empty space around your slide and then click on Format Background. Then you'll get a sidebar with Format Background. Choose Picture or Texture Fill and then insert a picture source. Choose a file from your desktop and insert. You can see that the image has been automatically changed. Exchange this text color to white. Now let's try to present it. As you can see, the Parallax slide has been configured. This is how easy it is to use Parallax Slide in Modern X. I hope this tutorial helped you guys. In case if you wonder what is the template that I use in this tutorial, it's one of our best-selling templates, Modern X. I'll add the download link in the description below. That's all for today. If you think you have any other questions or suggestions related to this tutorial, please let us know in the comment section below. Thank you.